Dr. Harrison Ezimefla, the general manager of operations, and today the activities of the production team will be shared, and it will gladden us to share with you what we were able to do during this heat season here in tropics. And presently with me is the farm manager, Mr. Christopher Peters, and it will also gladden me to ask you, Mr. Christopher, and I believe also it will be the joy of our esteemed viewers to know why you chose to switch from mesh feed to these pellets. And I know it's a common knowledge that both pellets and mesh produced by the same company are always of the same nutritional profile, only little modification on the texture. So what then preformed your choice of switching from mesh to feed to pellet system?
Thank you so much, sir. I'm here to tell you the reason why we switched from pellet or from mesh to pellet, just because of the challenges that we faced that time during the hot weather. We discovered that our birds were picking, when we are giving the mesh, we are only picking the large particles of the feed and left the fine particles behind, which is very, very important in their dietary. So we thought about it and we decided to change from mesh to pellet. Pellets really good, and we observed during our mixing, during our feed mixing, even when we are giving them the feed and even when we are handling the feed, we discovered that it really reduced the segregation of those fine particles. Pellet feed really play important role. In fact, it creates positive impact in our beds. See the way they are looking good, just because they are be able to take, they are improved in their feeding intake. That make our production here to increase. Apart from that, it help in feed efficiency. Our beds here at the age of 40 weeks, we are giving them 112 grams, and they are still giving us maximum production of 90%. So pellet was really a nice, it was really a good, one of the good managing practices that really helped us to make this huge profit and make this a huge success in our farm. Thank you so much.
All right, esteemed viewers, you've heard it from the horse's mouth, and I believe you must have learned one or two things from us today. Thank you, Mr. Christopher Peters. And I believe something to take home here is the fact that pellet feeding improves both feed efficiency, FCRI. What he had him say, even at their age, they're still taking 112 grams, and I believe they are giving more than 60 gram averagely of egg weight. Yes, that's what they are giving. And you now see that FCR is about 1.8, which is very, very outstanding. So it is something worth emulating, and I must congratulate the team for the initiative. Thank you, Mr. Christopher. Thank you, Team Petros, and our esteemed viewers. You've done well. Keep subscribing with us and keep watching what we do. We love you, and we hope to bring you another edition that will be more didactic. Thank you.